we had a concert in New York City, very close to the Metropolitan Opera, at an opera rehearsal studio. Mm-hmm. And this was sung by some of the best young singers that I had met in New York through my tenure at the Long Island Opera.
And who was there? There was...
We had Chia Toscanini, the great-granddaughter of Arturo Toscanini.
That is a name I recognize.
I want to acknowledge our guests of honor who are seated right in front of me here in the front row. Chia Toscanini. She is the person who signed me up to ASCAP. And I just thought it was pretty amazing that there was Chia Toscanini signing me into ASCAP.
The very first time I heard Webster Young music was at a competition for the Center for Contemporary Opera, which I am a member of the board, and I am the co-chair of the competition. And I heard some beautiful contemporary music because every artist who enters that competition must know a number of arias and songs written in the 20th and 21st century. And one of the arias that I especially loved was from his opera, The Sun Also Rises. This was even before we met. And of course, in the past week or so, I did attend a premiere preview of this concert and heard some very beautiful music. Webster is one of the foremost of our American composers and deserves our support and all the credit that he fully deserves.